video of another way to make shawarma. This way is gonna be in the pot. Cut the chicken breast into small pieces. 4 chicken breasts sliced thinly. Drizzle some olive oil. 2 garlic cloves. 2 teaspoons of shawarma seasoning. I will post the ingredients in the comments. 1/2 teaspoon pepper. 1 teaspoon salt. 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda to tenderize the meat. 1 tablespoon of cornstarch and mix. Let's fry some sliced onions. After caramelizing the onions, set it aside and the chicken goes in the pan. Stir the pot constantly. Putting in the broil for 2 minutes to get a nice color. Okay, now that it's got a nice color, we're gonna serve it. It is ready, delicious, bon appetit.